Now, Floyd Mayweather Jr. has plenty on his resume. The professional boxer has 26 knockouts and is a five-division champion. But UFC fighter Conor McGregor, he isn't impressed and thinks he can take him down really easily. In an interview with Esquire, McGregor didn't shy away from taking punches at Mayweather, saying, quote, "If I fought Floyd, I would kill him in less than 30 seconds. It would take me less than 30 seconds to wrap around him like a boa constrictor and strangle him." McGregor cited the fact that boxers aren't as complete as MMA fighters, saying, quote, "If you can box, what happens if I grab hold of your legs?" Well, if that's true, if it's not true, it sounds like a fight a lot of people would pay big money to see.